The gospel is the good news that God became man in Christ Jesus. He lived the life we should have lived. He died the death we should have died. 3 days later, he rose from the dead, proving that he is the Son of God and offering the gift of salvation to everyone who repents and believes the gospel.